We have a fascinating lineup here. There it is. Poistigova of Russia, Leon Saba of Burundi, Johnson Montagno of USA, Savinova of Russia, Jalimo, Kenya, Semenya, South Africa, Jabkoskai of Kenya, and Azakova of Russia. So on the inside, the Russian champion this year, Yekaterina Poistigova, made huge progress this season, from outside 202 to a 157.93. New personal best, a youngster, 21. Even younger, this is the youngest in the field, 19-year-old Francine Leon Saba. And in her first year of 800-meter running, she's come all the way down to 158.67. Then Alicia Johnson Montaigne from the USA, third in the world indoors, fourth in the world championships last year. Maria Sivinova has been the world number one the last couple of years, European champion, then world champion, then a world indoor champion as well, plenty of honours to her. Pamela Jalimo, well, is she back into the form she showed when she won the title in 2008 and won all her races that year, including the Golden League $1 million jackpot. Caster Semenya, the controversial South African who was the world champion in 2009, knows what a form this year, 8th in Rome and 9th in Monaco, until suddenly she produces a 157 in her semi-final. Janet Jepkoskai-Busiani of Kenya, former Commonwealth champion, gold, silver and bronze in the last three world championships. And we have Yelena Arsakova, a very impressive winner of the European title this season. 157.67. The fastest in the field is Jalimo this year at 156.76. And then from Montaño and Savinova. Fascinating race. The former champion Jalimo, Jepkoskai, the runner-up in Beijing. Semenya, former world champion. And they're off in the women's 800 metres. Rather slow start for the Burundian newcomer, Leon Saba, but she's got time to make that up. And with the flower in her hair, it's Montaño of the USA, showing initially first here, Jalimo just behind her, and then coming across from the outside, Jepkoskai, who at her peak always used to like to front run. So Montaño it is from Jepkoskai. Those two going a little clear of the rest of the field at the moment at this early stage in the race. It's pretty quick as they pass through the 200-meter point. There's Savinova and Semenya at the moment, just a second from the back of this lineup. So Montaño, who went an amazing 55.5 in her heat. She's running a little more conservatively now, but not much. As behind her, we've got Busanai, Jepkoskai there. Jalimo on the inside, the Burundian just after that, Poistigova and Savinova fourth and sixth. Well, 56.31, it is quick.
Yeah, it's very quick indeed, isn't it? The American responsible for that, Jepkoskai in second place, and I just wonder, Semenya now has dropped right off the back. This is extraordinary, running 157 in qualification. And here comes Jalimo, Pamela Jalimo, and she's away with about 280 metres to go. And it really is a break as well.
Well, she looks very good indeed. She comes up to the 600 metre point now, 125.89. That's very fast indeed. And here come the Russians, though, led by the long striding Savinova. Savinova and then Arsakova. Savinova gaining ground rapidly on Jalimo. She's up onto her shoulders. They swing into the home straight now. Maria Savinova, who came to this race as the favourite. Semenya is now making up a lot of ground from the back, but flying down the home straight. And she's going to win by a huge margin. It's Savinova of Russia who wins. Jepkoskai is tying up, and here comes Semenya lumbering along to come into second place there, and the other Russian, Poistigova, just dips, and I think she gets Jalimo, with Montaño, who took the early lead there, finishing in fifth place in that race. Well, I think that's a well-deserved victory for Savinova. She's been the world number one for a couple of years. Jalimo made the burst with a little less than 300 metres to go, and then she caught up Jalimo, did Savinova at 200, and came well clear.
Yeah, 156.19 then for, as a season's best for her, Semenya 157.23. What a strange way to run the race. Looked as though she'd got a mile of running in her left. It was an extraordinary way to run the race.